MMA star Conor Yuman come Wednesday at the Nokia Theater. He has a major fight. Who are you fighting?
KJ Nunes.
Conor Yuman's fighting KJ Nunes.
Who's a boxer? Tell me, Conor, you've been waiting for this fight for a very long time. National stage in LA. What's the feeling like 2 days away?
It feels great. I feel very blessed. I had a hard time even visualizing my fight with my previous opponent. Obviously, because that fight wasn't going to happen, I haven't had any difficulty seeing this one end. So I'm very, very blessed to be here. I find that when you walk the path with heart, the universe provides for you. And I'm just here to reap what I sow.
If I'm your opponent, what do you tell me right now?
I hope you're blessed. May the Lord protect you in the cage. Bring everything you got, because once you fight me, you will be changed. Win or lose, you will know you walked through fire, and you will be a different man for it.
Is he ready?
Oh, you know it. It's going to shock the world.
It's a huge stage in LA, Nokia Theater. What can you tell me about the preparation?
Well, you know, Conor's ready. Conor's been ready for this fight forever. I mean, he's always in the gym. He's always training. You know, we had a different opponent initially.
Conor Yuen, tell me about his fight.
Conor Yuen actually was supposed to fight RJ Clifford, who's the editor-in-chief of MMA Worldwide. And I don't know what happened, because the original bout for this Wednesday was KJ Noonan, Crazy Horse Bennett, and for some reason or another, Crazy Horse, he pulled out of the fight. I don't know what happened.
Because he's crazy.
I don't know. He is pretty crazy, though. But
this opportunity was offered to us. I think it's a good matchup for Conor. And so, you know, he's going to shock the world, man. He's going to step up where he belongs to be in the sport.
How about you do an A-team movie and call it like B-team?
B-team?
Come you on. Can have.
How about you do a reporting show and call it Junior Varsity?
I don't mind. Hey, if it's good, if people will watch it. He's usually a top-notch comedian, but today he was all business. There were no jokes. It was straightforward.
Conor knows how to flip the switch, man. That's, you know, that's what you see from the real fighters in the game, man.
So after the fight, he'll be back to himself.
Absolutely. You know, he's himself. You know, he just hits the switch when it's time to go to work. That's all.
Any message to your fans right now?
I love you guys. Thanks for all the support. When I was down on my couch on crutches after my last defeat, you guys, you know, talking to me, sending me a message on Facebook, telling me that I inspired you, that inspired me to stick it out and get back up. That was the valley. You're going to see the peak on Wednesday, June 16th at the Nokia Theater, downtown LA Live.
There you have it, MMA star, Conor Yuen, Los Angeles, Ameli Sekpak.
Reporting.
Reporting.